Next up on Howler for an hour, we have Red Bow. This is a bit of an odd little horror game that I think you could term it a horror game. Well, let's hop into it and we'll go from there. Tutorial: use the arrow keys plus or WASD to move. All right. Use the Enter key for interactions. Use the Escape key to access menu avatar. This is very archaic design, but all right. Enter key for confirm. I don't see that very often these days. We are row. We are sleeping. That dream. Was it a dream? Maybe. I don't know what the dream was, so. Drawer. There's something in here. I don't really like this control setup. That name in a horror game, wow. Why is that surprising? There's nothing in here. Okay, why can't I expect things if there's something here? Let me know how the volume is. Should be fine, I imagine. Wonder what's on. Oh, raw. She's raw. Good? I mean, she isn't cooked. We know this much. She wouldn't be alive then. Nothing. It's a dusty old bookshelf. Hey, what is that? A key? Wonder what it's for. There's nothing else here. Okay, so this is a empty. Typical. All the dishes are done. And my hands are pretty clean. Well, okay, I guess I need to search things. It's raw! It ain't working. Dang, I was getting pretty hungry. I'm starting to get hungry. All this talk about hunger. It's pretty dark outside. It's a good thing the store is locked. Good night, T-Blood. How many viewers we got right now? I mean, if the name of your character in a horror game literally means raw in the language, that implies nothing good. Yeah, kinda. I can use the key I found to unlock it! How do we not know how to leave the front? Okay, oh, inventory, right. Save the game. Game save. What are in the options menu? Sound, A text, oh, automatic text, maybe? Why does sound have accents above the U and N? Sound! Sound. I don't know. It's a glowing pendant. I have a glowing pendant. It's the key to the front door. Yay. I guess I... There. Should I really leave? What if this isn't a dream? Am I even alive? Oh, we're in a dream. Come on, Raw. Snap out of it. Be brave. I'm just gonna call her Raw. I was expecting to see something. Instead, I saw nothing. Nothing but the darkness. But I stepped forward. And everything became clear. Because fog is very clear. Well, where am I? Where's my house? This must be a dream. If it's a dream, then how do I wake up? I don't know. I have no idea. Let's go back here. We're in Silent Hill. Good. Path. All right. Hello? Oh, I'm not the only one here. Excuse me. It is really Silent Hill. This is literally just Silent Hill. Can you help me? Excuse me. Hello? I can help you. Oh, thanks. No thanks. I'm fine. I don't think you are, little girl. I see that you're lost. No, I'm not lost. I wasn't expecting this monster to get a little flute sound. Little cute flute. I'm not lost. I just can't seem to find where my front door went. Not be afraid, little girl. I bring you no harm. Unless you bring it to me. I don't plan on hurting you. You're way too creepy. Where are you, anyway? I am known as Kubi. I watch out over the void of the road. I wait for nothing and I wait for no one. I feed off of the souls lost in the void. What are you going to do with my soul? As I said, little girl, I can help you. Okay, how can you help me? I can help you leave this place. If you can help me. You need my help? Yes. You're not alone. There's another. She lives off the road. She wishes to get rid of me. But why? Because I'm not like her. I'm seen as a monster in her eyes. She has a point, you know. Yes, she does. So may you. What is your view? I don't know. Then the time for judgment can wait until you're sure. What are you searching for? A question no one has ever asked me before. You're searching for a question that no one's asked you, or you're like, oh, nobody's asked me about that question. Fucking, huh. All right, off we go then. I don't know if this is quite a horror game. It's kind of weird though. It's a bunch of notices. They say the same thing. Go away, beast. It's not really a notice. It's more of a command. Something interesting in here. What the heck? Bones? Probably from a small animal. I'm sure, just a small animal. A character that is named Raw. I can see a shadow swinging back and forth. Oh, it's a guy just hanging around. Probably. Perfectly having a fun time, just on a seesaw or something. Not at all dead. There's a note on the door. Leave me alone. I've had a glitch. No, I didn't. I thought I was slowly merging into the wall, but I was not actually slowly merging into the wall. So I was incorrect. I mean, I have a glowing pendant. Can we use it to see inside? That won't do anything. Okay. Well, alright, I tried. It's me and my super whip. Exactly! Wait. What was that noise? That door just unlocked itself? Should I check it out? Why did you constantly talk about, rodents and pests in your house? Do you guys ever, clean? Get exterminators? Tidy up after yourselves? Like, your household, I mean. Not you, specifically. Just as a group. Oh my god, it's somebody dead. I had no idea that could wait, they're blinking. They're fine. Huh? Oh my gosh. She's dead. No, she's blinking. She's literally blinking. Unless it's a sprite issue. Because the developer forgot to draw eyes or something. What are you doing in my house? Get out, now. You're still alive. But how? How'd you get in my house? Answer me. The door unlocked itself. I'm sorry for intruding. Do you honestly think I believe that? A door unlocking itself? I bet it was that wretched creature that did it. Oh, you mean Kubi? I can't believe that thing has a name. What do you want anyway? Actually, I wanted to talk to you about that thing. What about it, that vile monster? Why do you hate it so much? Because look at it. It's monstrous. Disgusting. I had to hang myself because I hated looking at it. But it seems to be peaceful. It lies. It tells nothing but lies. Why is it a lie? What is this dialogue? Do you know where we are? Silent Hill. We're in a place between life and death. Silent Hill. A purgatory for people like me. Silent Hill. For people like you. A place where souls are lost and found. Silent Hill. Found by that thing outside to eat them. Then why are you here? Huh? Why are you here? I asked first. Fine. I'm here because of my daughter. Your daughter? Yeah, she's the one holding the rope upstairs. My daughter's soul is lost. I was trying to find it. But now I'm stuck in here. Just hanging around. I can help you down. There's no point. Now that thing outside. I'll tell you what. If you can get rid of it, I'll come down. I'll find us a way out of this place. How can I trust you? Just look at me. I'm hanging around. I'm human, just like you. Just besides the fact that I have an asphyxiation fetish, I'm just like you. Please help me. I need time to think. I'll be back. By the way, my name's Akira. I'm Ro. Please help me, Ro. You should probably get down from there. I trust the one that's not fucking hanging themselves. But I have a feeling that I probably don't have a choice in this, and this is a linear game with a basic story. And derivative elements such as Silent Hill-like environments. It's going to tell a linear story. I'm going to have a choice in the matter. I'm going to have to, fight them or something. Excuse me. Mr. Kubi. Mister. I thought it was a girl. back, little girl. I assume you spoke to Akira. I did. She doesn't seem to like you very much. I can be likable, and then I cannot. It all depends on one's perspective. I think there is more to you than meets the eye. You're not telling me everything. Are you? You're right, Ro. So you do know my name? Yes. I know the names of everyone, everything. But only what needs to be known. What do you mean? I see it all, drifting through the road. I see the lost soul screaming for an answer. Do you see Daisy's soul? I do not. Why? Because it is not her that is lost. But Akira. Her daughter was too young to understand death. Her soul moved on. Akira was foolish. So Akira took her own life, yes. It is a common mistake. Why was it a mistake? We do not choose the times we let go. Life will choose for us. If we break this rule, we end up here. On the road. It symbolizes an unfinished journey. Also Silent Hill. She is searching for something that is not here. Is there a way for her to leave this place? Yes. How? I must tell her. She must accept what has happened. She must move on. It's impossible. She lost her child. Then her soul will be stuck here forever. There must be another way. Does this... There is. But I'm sure you'll never find it. I must. Then ask me a question. A question that I've never been asked before. I'll release her soul from the road. Just remember this. She does not accept what has happened. Have you really saved her? So you've made your choice. Please place an item on the debris next to me. This will be your answer. Oh, I wanted to ask you what's your favorite type of ice cream, because nobody's probably asked you that, because you don't look like the ice cream type, so that'd be a very good question. I bet it's walnut banana. Also, I only have one item, so to have a pendant, I guess? Very well. I would say it was a pleasure meeting you, Ro. But nothing here is pleasurable. Farewell, Ro. What? Sorry? Okay. Not even sure what I did. What a weird dream. The road. That creature. I'm just glad I'm finally awake. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm not expecting the house again. Is the door supposed to be boarded up? She has no comment on, so she's like, yep, I just boarded my front door. Man, that dream was really weird. Good thing I'm awake. Now we can return to the zombie apocalypse happening in the real world that I've had to board up the door. But, man, it's so much better here than that dream. Like, what? Back door is open. Where am I now? A shop? I mean, I guess we're in... China? Looks like somebody's home. Where's my home? Why? Why am I here? Because dreams. Fireworks. Yeah, it's probably China. Oh, cool. Some fireworks. I'll take some of the firecrackers. The neighbor's kid used to scare his dog with these. Stupid kid. The dog didn't sleep for a week. Why did I need to know this? I guess I have fireworks now. I like how we just stole those. There's no shopkeeper. The items are free. The shopkeeper's not here. This looks so old. I've never even heard of these magazines. Am I pretty? What kind of magazine name is that? It's a power box. Strange. There's a cable running to the sewer over there. Maybe it's probably what's down there. Better not tap her of it. It's a manhole. Must lead to the sewer system. Right? So what? Is everybody else just utterly bored right now out of curiosity? I'm just kind of curious if it's only my fault. Only my feelings. Hello? Is there anyone here? They must be upstairs. The problem is, like, every bit of writing is absolutely flat. It's like, character speaks about event. Character expresses basic feelings about event. Character expresses question that is it's said in a flat tone. Blah, 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 blah. Huh? Phones. Also, Hyper! Thanks, dude.
I have nothing clever Hello? To say so. Buts, 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 boot, T-T-T-T-T-S-S-S-S.
Exactly. Butts are more interesting than this game. Breathing. Oh, no, it's heavy. Okay, so we had... Oh, no, somebody hanging themselves. Oh, no. Fucking heavy breathing on the phone. Oh, no. Silent Hill environment. Everything about this... You know what? This is... I feel like I'm being rude here a little bit, but... I'm just... This feels very derivative so far. I'm gonna keep going, but this feels very derivative so far. Is there someone there? Am I pretty? Who is this? Click. They hung up. Who was that? Oh, well, I better keep searching this place. Also, I'm getting achievements for doing this for random shit that is... We're getting really easy achievements, and I don't know why. I don't need anything here just yet. Actually, wait. How many achievements? I have 24% of achievements. How long is this game? I'm just getting them as I advance the story, so... Something useful here. Wait a second. There's something shimmering up there, but I can't reach it. Use a stepladder. There you go. What a puzzle. Let's see if I get... Is it... Okay, what is this? A lighter? Could be useful, I guess. I can light firecrackers now. I don't need to rest, I need to find a way home. I don't know, maybe I'm being too harsh, but... I don't know. You guys aren't saying much, though. So am I wrong in saying that this game isn't inspiring much out of you guys? Story room, it's locked. So far, anyways. There's a bunch of photos. There's a pale woman with her boyfriend in all of them. Only... Someone's drawing a big smile over the boyfriend's face. That was an cheerily achievement. Okay. It's an empty sink. At least the water runs here. It's a pot of the stove. Now I just need to find something to cook it in. Boy, am I hungry. Cooking it. Well, hello there, Mr. Kitty. I can see you through the window. Probably can't hear me. Hey, that looks like a key in his paw. But how would I get him to drop it? Give him a fish. There's something in here. I know how to do it. Achievement unlocked. A cat. Yes, I looked at a cat. I don't know if that's really worth an achievement game, but okay. That's fair, Syria. It's not turning on. Maybe it's broken? Well, at least the light's on. So there's power. Also, what is Akzazia? Because you... Kiyoshi, you could have just said, I love, and then just smashed your keyboard, and I would have understood it just as much. Like, what the hell does that mean? It's kind of a cookie-cutter game so far. Linear progression, look at random objects. Writing's... Again, the dialogue is bothering me because I'm a writer. And I like it when dialogue has tone, characters have their own tonal personality with their wording, with their delivery. And this is just so... I don't know. It's very simple. Anyways, let me go ahead and just freak out the cat. Somehow. Can I go down here now? I guess not. Let's see, what did I get again? Oh, wait, maybe I have to use it next to the... Yeah, you use it indoors, that's very safe. Well, I do play a child, so you can't expect it to be two verbose. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Oh, I just noticed that. Hi there. Alright, so clearly I'm supposed to use the firecrackers to scare the cat, but... I'm kind of perplexed, like, where do I use the fireworks? Like, you think magazine rack or thereabouts. You have to use... Here's the thing I just noticed about items. If I'm not saying in front of something interactable, I can't use my item. You have to use your item on an object. You can't use your items... You also can't mix your items, from what I can tell. So I can't combine firecracker and lighters. So I need to use the firecrackers or lighter on an object. Probably firecrackers, though. I would say that makes more sense. I hate situations like where you know what to do and you need to figure out how to tell... Unless I'm wrong. Well, let's do the normal shitty adventure game thing where I use everything on everything else and we'll find out the answer. Use the firecrackers on the firecrackers. Firecrackers on the entrance. No? Okay. In the kitchen? I mean... Try it at the window. I know I was being critical of the game, but this is not really helping its case. Wait, firecrackers. It seems like a bad idea, but oh well. Now I see something to light the stove. Seems like the inner air is broken. Wait a minute. So the solution to the puzzle wasn't use lighter to light firecrackers, which you can do, by the way. A lighter can light firecrackers. No, the solution was put the firecrackers in the oven, then light the oven, because otherwise you won't light the firecrackers. What? These are very durable firecrackers. You must have a higher grade temperature to ignite them. Like, what? That kind of defeats the point of firecrackers. We put it in the pan. Oh. The idea was the pan was supposed to be hand. Oh, a pan! Logically, I can put my firecrackers in the pan. Like, I'm sorry, I don't usually cook this way. What the fuck? What the fuck kitchen did you grow up in, developer? Better stand back. Why didn't I just set this up outside? That would have also scared the cat. And not done property damage. Okay, well, it didn't really. Looks like Mr. Kitty ran away. Sorry, Mr. Kitty. Let's see if he dropped the key. Happy 4th of July achievement. Okay. It's a very unimpressive firecracker event. Do firecrackers make more noise in a pan? Maybe. Can I get more? Oh, I want more. Thank you, Mr. Kitty. I wonder what this locks. Now, you're right, though. The dialogue is flat because the kid is like, Mr. Kitty. So the kid's young. Kid's dialogue is simple. Thing is, though, actually, now that I think about it, the other characters did have, like, slightly more flowery dialogue. But I still feel like it's flat. Like, simple is one thing, but you can still have a kid with personality and writing. Have you ever read a book with kid characters that was a really good written book? And the kid characters may have talked more simply, but they had a lot of personality to them? I'm not so sure I have that here. It's locked. Yes, I need to unlock it. Well, here goes nothing. And then I have to use the lighter in the room because it's dark, and then I'm going to see the ghost. What the? Or we just see it. Who are you? Mini Cooey. I am Mini Cooey. Do you think I'm pretty? I can't even see you. Why are you hiding in the shadows? Because I live in them. It's easier to hide than be seen. Thus I make the darkness my home. Then how can I tell if you're pretty? Then I will show myself. Eh, you're okay. It's probably like, get some eye drops. This is what I look like. Am I pretty? What is that around your mouth? It is a red bow. That's the name of the game. To conceal my everlasting smile. Smile? How can anyone be happy living in a place like this? Yeah, fuck China. What the fuck? It's so dark and damp. Oh, you mean this room. Okay. I was thinking larger scale. You didn't answer my question. Am I pretty? Well, I think you are. Huh? Who was that? Someone that helps me remember. They always scream and then I remember stuff. Remember what? To remember to smile. Please forgive me, little one. Who was that screaming? I think we asked that question already, but alright. It's a toilet! Disgusting! Wait, what's that? Looks like some sort of crowbar. Maybe I could use it somehow. What the fuck was that in here? No, I know a crowbar can open a manhole to the sewer, but that doesn't mean that you use it in the toilet. What? This is lateral logic. Crowbar in the toilet? What's this, a prison break? It wouldn't fit in the toilet, though. That's the thing. Can I just... Okay. I don't need this anymore. Alright. With the rate I'm getting achievements, I now have 40% of them. Okay. I'm getting them quite quickly. I'm gonna try a speedrun. Kokai. A lot of Japanese names. I'm sure these mean things, but I don't know. Who's there? Wait, you're not. My name is Ro. You are? Kokai. My name is Kokai. Obviously, he's a crowbar because he didn't have a plunger. This doesn't work. Oh my goodness. How's this kid strong enough to open a manhole? I have... Good question. But she calls me Smiles. She still here? Has she gone? How'd you get here? Well, slow down with the questions, mister. Even I don't know how I got here. I fucking removed a heavy manhole, and I'm just a little girl with little noodly arms. I have no idea how I even did this. I don't know where your lady friend went. She's no friend of mine. Not anymore. Why? Because she did this to me! I didn't deserve this! Right? I don't know. Fucking ask me. Look, mister, I don't even know you. Am I pretty? I said you are, my darling. You're the prettiest girl in the whole world. You have a lovely smile. What are you talking about? Bro, you have to help me. If you help me, I will help you escape this place. What even are you? Only if you trust me. Really? How? This nightmare will play over and over until she's dead. What? I can't kill anyone. You have to. Please. What? No! There must be another way. You said that line before. There is... That is what the last person in up here said. Wait, I'm not the first? Who else has been having these dreams? Just promise me one thing. Just don't answer her question. What question? Please, Ro. End this nightmare for the both of us. Alright. What's this broken TV doing down here? She brought it down here. I was forced to watch her dance. She was quite the TV star. But I couldn't take it anymore, so I snapped the power cable and destroyed that box. There's a power extension cable leading to the surface. Alright. She forced me to watch TV! What's the point? Okay, what terrible thing did she do with the stove? Oh, she made steaks sometimes. It's like, okay. This game is not doing a lot for me, but maybe it's doing something for you guys, if we're lucky. Where did she go, anyways? Is she back here? Oh, there she is. Sorry, if I stand too close, I can't talk to you. Okay, well, that's weird. Where'd you go, little one? I was trying to find a way out of this place. You can't escape. Not until you answer my question. Am I pretty? I guess so. Well then. Am I pretty now? Well, what the heck are you? Answer me, am I pretty? I don't know. Only one has said that I was pretty. After I revealed my face. Kokai? Smiles. Yes. It's time to say hello. What? She must be heading for the sewer. Let's hope this works. Let's hope this works. What are we doing? Let's hope what works. When the main character knows more than I do. Oh wait, are we just... Power's off. Now I just need to lure Minikyo to the sewer. I mean, wait. Oh, I understand. I was supposed to turn off the power box on my way back up, then talk to her, and then let me guess. This'll do it, right? No? All right. I have a hunch. Go in here. Go back out. Okay, I don't know. I think I was supposed to turn off the power. Wait, the power was... The thing is, the power was on, so why didn't I get electrocuted in the first place? Seems like we have a visitor, Kokai. I feel like something sequence broke there. Leave the girl alone. Welcome, Ro. I see you have met my pet, Smiles. You could answer my question. What was his answer? What was your answer, Smiles? I said you had a pretty smile. I thought that was so sweet. That I gave him a pretty smile, too. He didn't deserve what you did to him. You're not pretty. You're ugly. What? How dare you? You little pest. How dare you call me ugly? She's right, you know. What? No, please, darling. Please don't call me ugly. Shit, it's okay, my sweetness. I didn't mean it. Just talk with me. Not with her. Do you think I'm pretty? Of course, my sweetness. Ah, darling. Seems to have been distracted. Now's my chance! I mean, she technically was staying in the water before. I could have done... I don't fucking get it. Oh. Wait, what's this? Why is there a pixel on this tree? Oh, by the way, I think I may have broken the game. Yeah, I think I did. So here, I can explain to you as a developer of games myself that I triggered the event flags in the wrong order. Yeah, so here's the thing. When I first talked to this guy down in the sewer, the game expected me to go up this ladder and immediately hit the power box. We got the cutscene where I should have gone before, where she hits it, turns it off and says, all right, now it's ready. Now I need to lure her out. And then at that point, we were supposed to go upstairs and talk to the lady. And that's why our main character seemed really weird when I talked to the lady and she's like, okay, now's my chance. Like the character knew something was going on that I didn't. That's because we sequence broke. That's why that happened. So, because this event flag was triggered early, the other event flag is not, it's all mixed up now. Basically, one event flag has been triggered. Oh yeah, so basically, okay, I'm just thinking about this. So let's tie some event flags together. This switch has three event flags. It has, I don't know what to do with it at the beginning. It has, all right, I've turned off the power as the second event switch. And then it has a third event switch being, all right, turn the power back on and electrocute the lady. Event switch two. Event switch one, two, and three for this, basically, is what I just said. For the switch box. Meanwhile, the lady upstairs has a few event switches of her own. But for this particular event switch, where I was supposed to talk to her, and I did it in the wrong order, talking to her activated event switch three with a switch box. But, since event switch two had not been triggered, event switch three didn't work, and it went to event switch two. But since I now triggered event switch 2 late, now there is no way to trigger event switch 3 to be on and activatable, basically. In other words, this could have been easily solved with one simple thing the developer didn't do. After I talked to Smiles, right? The lady respawned upstairs, and we were able to talk to her. So basically, talking to Smiles triggered the event switch to make the lady reappear. That's bad. Hitting this switch the second time should have triggered the flag to make the lady appear. If that had been done, this would not have been possible to sequence break. But because the developer stupidly tied that event switch to Smiles rather than the really critical switch, we have now bricked the game. I have a lighter. That won't do anything. Exactly. So, basically, shoddy event coding by developer leads to bricked game. This is amazing. We have two Howlers today that are both bricked. Closing the manhole cover? I mean, no. Yeah, I can't do that either because I don't have the crowbar. It got consumed. I don't even know why we still have a lighter, actually. If you think that I'm missing something, I'll make sure that I am not by using the lighter on literally every object because the lighter is the only thing I have. So, I will absolutely make sure of what I'm saying is true. Because I don't want some commenter going like, well, you didn't try this, it probably was that. It's like, no, probably not. So let me both use every item. Let me use the lighter and also neutral select every item. Just to confirm that I'm correct. A bottle of torch oil will keep your torch burning even in wet weather. This could be, wait, what the fuck just happened? What do I need this for? Wait. Oh, wait a minute. Don't fucking tell me. No. What am I... Okay, wait. I could be wrong about the event flag. It could just also be a fucking stupid puzzle. Hold on, let me look for more items. I could have sworn I checked that shelf earlier. I did, didn't I? I checked this shelf earlier. I think. I'm pretty sure I did. Oil with a broken TV? Alright, I'll try it. Alright, I'm not giving up yet. I want to make sure that if I need to rescind my statement, cool, but... Honestly, I've seen worse from developers than what I just stated, so the event flag thing is possible. Alright, so... TV oil... No, apparently not. I can't do it while she's here. I'll have to find another way. Okay, maybe I was wrong about the event flag I was mentioning, but perhaps I also sequence messed up another event flag. But wait, but then why would there be a condition? I can't do it while she's here. I need to have to find another way. Or oil the manhole cover. It looks like I'm supposed to do what I'm doing, though, because it's giving me the unique dialogue. And no, I can't oil the manhole cover. I tried that. Oil the phone. That'll fix everything. Alright, let me eliminate every possibility. Because that way we know whether or not we're soft locked. Sorry, unlocked. Yes, I. Okay. Wait. Well, it is a sewer. Maybe. No? Okay. Worth a shot. I wonder, is this her and him? I better take this. What the fuck am I doing? Let's just keep. No, let me keep randomly expecting objects. And by the way, no, I definitely did. This game is doing an adventure game sin. I expected those photo frames. I expected those shelves earlier. And I wasn't able to take those items then. But I had to inspect them later. I had to inspect them later. Without any real prompting. To get the items later. Later in the event flags, I could get them. That's fucking dumb. Anyways, let me continue to just interact with everything, because who the fuck knows what's going on. Alright, we got some oil, though. It actually makes sense to put oil on the pad, except for, of course, we burned firecrackers, so probably not. Wait, what's that? Maybe I can something power or something? I saw a message there that was unique at that time. Oh, wait, what? Now I got. Alright. I'm sorry. I'm just fucking done. I also examined that computer before. Okay, maybe the shelf didn't, but what about the picture frames and what about the computer? Those didn't say those. Let me just. Also, there's no indicator that the broken TV is because it didn't have a power cable. There, it's connected. Now I just need to turn the power back on. Okay. Time to fry, ugly lady. The flakes weren't broken, but I was. Ah, what have you done? I just wanted to be pretty. Cereal? The shelf says I don't want anything at the moment. I'm planning to get something later. No, I think that was just flavor dialogue, and the developer did not think that through as a hint. Because if he had thought that through as a hint, it wouldn't make sense why he didn't put a hint for the computer and the picture frames. So I think that was just incidentally you're reading into a hint that didn't actually mean to exist. I guess the oil and pictures were hangs. Were they? I don't really. I fucking don't even know what's going on. Gee. Strange. Is a cable. No. Okay. Did we use them? The power was technically still on. And no, I didn't use them. What we got in here? Did it work? I don't see her anywhere. Kokai? Are you okay? Oh no. I killed him. Yep, you did. What a shame, bro. Oh no. I wonder what this switch does. Oh. Wait. Fucking what? Loading. Oh. Fucking what? Wait. Are you fucking kidding me? I am all the way back here. What is this shit? I hit continue, by the way. And it is continuing because it's not the very start of the game. We never save, no. Oh my god, I have to save. Right, manual save. Manual saves. I don't know if this is my fault. I mean, I guess it's kind of my fault. Because I kind of forgot I should manually save. But also, I didn't get the impression this game would kill me. Also, what the fuck is going on? Oh my god, stop talking. Also, I mean, look. Here's the thing. I want to explain something. There's a lot of older adventure games. Like, people like to make fun of Sierra and stuff. Because Sierra and... What was the other one? LucasArts also did some. But Sierra was the one. Sierra was the one that killed you all the fucking time. And had cryptic puzzles where, like, oh, did you not pick up an item, like, 5 minutes of the game that you could have, like, quickly missed because you only had one shot at it? Well, 4 hours later, you're going to find out that since you don't have that item, you have now lost. And it's like, that was, they were made fun of, and for good reason for that sort of design. Meanwhile, LucasArts had some cryptic puzzles, too, which wasn't always the best, but LucasArts had a no-death policy, generally. If they had a death, it was for fun, and you immediately got reset to where you just were. And I pointed this stuff out because this game design is bad and shouldn't exist. Yes, you could say, oh, Charm, you should have saved, but look. If I had saved at a certain point, I would have soft-locked this. Because if I had saved at a certain point, remember how it said, I can't use this, the oil. I can't use this oil while she's here. I had to use the oil before she ended up in the sewer. If I saved without using the oil, and after she went in the sewer, my save file would be bricked. Because I would be stuck on the bad end path at that point. And yeah, this game was so linear I didn't expect there to be game bars. But also, saving would have fucked me there. So in a way, it's good I didn't save. Because I could have put myself in purgatory. Because I think I understand the puzzle now. No thanks to the game, mind. But I think I understand the puzzle now. So you got better too. King's Quest 7 still killed you, but immediately reset you where you died. Yeah. Like, the main point is that this fucking game design shouldn't fucking exist in 2000. In 2020. I mean, it's not 2000. Well, no, it shouldn't even exist in 2000. It shouldn't have existed 20 years ago. It definitely shouldn't exist in 2020. That's still a true statement. Alright, so I kind of know what I'm doing now. I'm not even reading the dialogue. I know what to pick up. I know when to save. I know when to save so we can get everything done without risking things. Fucking. Softlocks are terrible game design. I'm being super careful with shifted involving, like, first off, no, there's no way to soft lock yourself if it's shifted. But I'm also making it so you don't even miss stuff. Like, you're not going to be able to save and then be like, oh shit, because I saved and didn't get this one thing while I had the chance, now I can't get the thing. And now I can't get 100% and stuff like that. I fucking hate that shit. It's not going to happen to shifted, don't you worry. Alright, this is pretty simple. Let's just get the stuff. Okay, let me examine. This is actually a good time. So there's 3 items I can pick up, right? But I wasn't able to pick up any of them the first time around. Let's look at those items again, okay? First was the shelves. Okay, well, first we gotta deal with heavy breathing. Missable content is bad, even if it's optional, in my opinion. But missable content that actually interrupts your game, like the main story, the main progression, that's terrible. Roguelikes are fine. Okay, let's look at the shelves. I don't need anything here just yet. Okay, that might be considerable. That might be something you could consider a hit, that. But I'm still not 100% on that. Okay, got the lighter. Okay, picture frames. It's a bunch of photos. There's a pal with her boyfriend in all of them. Only someone's drawn a big smile over the boyfriend's face. Yeah, that dialogue has no indicator that I should go back and pick up the photos later. What about the computer? It's not turning on. Maybe it's broken? Well, at least the light is on. So there is power. I guess you could consider that a hint. But it sounds really incidental unless you're kind of psychic or have played the game before. Alright, boy. So I know at what point I want to save. Thing is, like, I just don't... Is the game worth my time? Is the game worth my energy? That's the whole question. 21 viewers. Blackjack. Old enough to drink. That's all I care about. As long as we're old enough to drink with the chat. 20? Now we're not old enough to drink. How dare. Alright, can I now get the items, or can I only do it after talking? Yeah, I can only do it after talking, because I don't know the other character, I guess. Only 13 minutes left. Yeah, we'll see what the game can do in that time. Wait, crowbar. I almost forgot the crowbar. But, like, if I really gotta work hard on a game, I want it to pay me back, I guess, you know? Like, if I gotta really work hard to solve a puzzle, I want to be rewarded with not only a sense of accomplishment, but also, like, here's the logic for this. And then I can go, like, oh, okay. Now I get how that works, and I feel good that I know this now. But also, progression in a game that involves puzzles should also reward you with simply seeing new areas and enjoying new things that you might be looking forward to. Which, don't know if this game really qualifies for that. At least not for me. But, yeah, the only thing I'm dedicated to is actually seeing if I can figure out this fucking puzzle. Okay, we finished talking to him. Interactive TV. Because I think that's important to read that dialogue. Because that tells us the TV's broken, which, you know. So, I'm not going to use the anything right now. I'm just going to... Can we start picking up items? Yes. Okay. So I think I understand how to do this. Save. In a minute. Let me grab all the items first. Yeah, so now I can grab all the items. Right, now we save. Then I guess, like, wait, Ro, what are you doing? Why are you pouring oil everywhere? I'm setting up a trap. I'm gonna lure her in here and burn her. Will that work? It's worth a try. There, now all I need to do is leave Mimikyu here. I just said fucking Mimikyu. Let's leave Mimikyu here. Fuck Mimikyu. We just need to hit it once, and then we can do as much damage as possible as we need. Please, Ro, end this night for both of us. Yeah, well, well. Photo. What do I need the photo for, though? I'm not going to electrocute myself. I need to turn off the power first. I mean, maybe the electricity will burn the oil, too? Rip, press F to pray with sticks to Mimikyu. Don't Mimikyu. I assume I need to electrocute and burn. I think going overkill sounds good in this case. Maybe you could show the picture to her. That's possible. That might be a red herring item. I don't know. Let's try it though. Oh fuck, I messed up. Oh well, whatever. There's an issue with the positioning. If you stand right in front of her, the prompt isn't there. You have to stand a little bit away from her for some fucking reason. Other NPCs don't work that way, so something's bugged about this NPC. Let's see what happens without the photo. I mean, actually, fuck it. You've sated my curiosity. I must see now. I haven't used the oil yet. Okay. That won't do anything. Okay, good. No, it's okay. No, it's okay. It's very simple. Also, no, it didn't. Okay. Maybe I can use it on the guy, though. Nope, apparently not. Okay, now just put this in the TV. Oh. Okay, now just to turn off the power. If this doesn't work, I'm going to be very upset. Wish I knew what the fucking photo was for, though. I felt like you maybe need to set it to, like, distract her, but I guess she's already distracted enough, so I don't know. Also, how does this kill him? It looks like he's tied up in a dry spot, so how does electrocuting the water kill him? I just don't get that. Alright, off you go, then off you go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Maybe that's possible. Right, now for the fun part, I guess. If there isn't a burning corpse, I'm going to be disappointed. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you kidding me? Okay, so... Now, here's the thing. If you run an electric current through flammable oil, will it light? I thought it would. I thought that made sense. Alright, I guess I'm not supposed to combine the two, and I'm supposed to burn her and burn her alone. Alright. I guess I don't need to turn off the power then. I thought oil was definitely conductive, but... Somebody test this. So let me look up a YouTube video, but you'll very quickly find an answer. Right, fuck, I'm gonna keep my fucking cable then. I guess the point is the game wants you to watch or die. I mean... That seems more dangerous, but alright. Hello, dear. What have you been up to?
Cooking.
Oh, you made did you make a shrimp spaghetti carbonara?
Yeah.
Oh, very nice. Thank you.
Welcome.
He made a shrimp spaghetti carbonara. Cool. That's very cool, actually. Seems like we have a visitor, Kokai. Oh, wait. Chef Mander. He is a chef. He's pretty much a chef. He does cook stuff up that I wouldn't think of doing. I haven't had shrimp in a while, actually. A very long time. Alright, lighter time. Here you go. Hey, lady. I think you're pretty. Pretty hot. Are you fucking kidding me, little girl? Are you doing that? Wow, that's quite a flame. Why? I only wanted to be pretty. Apparently, and then this girl thinks she's Arnold Schwarzenegger and can do, like, action movie quotes. Thank you, Ro. And everyone, so that giant fucking flame doesn't hurt him. But electrocuting, okay, fair enough. You guys mentioned they could conduct from one person to another, I suppose. I never wanted to come to this, but she left no choice. I'm sorry, my love. You were truly beautiful. As promised, Ro, I will send you home. I just wish everyone could go home. I don't know what to say about this game. Oh, wait, I'm alive? That was just a dream. Everything's just a dream. Have you learned this by now? All it is dream, dream, dream. I like how we just have a barred door and no comment to say on it. Alright, what's... Are these like level selects? Alright, what's in the fucking sink? A boat. Yeah, this makes sense. Where am I now? A boat? I guess I'll save, but... I think that's half the game. I think this game probably has 4 levels, basically. And I say that because I'm halfway done with the achievements. I am done, though. How much? We don't have any time left, really. Either way. Yeah, 3 minutes. I don't like... Here's the thing about adventure games. I don't play a lot of them because I have no fucking patience for shitty puzzles. Kind of fishing rod. This is a very ominous accordion, which I've never... That's a new sentence for me to say. That is brand new sentence right there. I think we're about to be attacked by a very ominous clown. Perhaps. I don't think I'll need the fishing rod. It'll probably break if I try to use it again. What? What the? Oh, it's Sans. The heck are you? Shoujo. Who the heck am I? Who the heck are you? What are you doing on me boat? I woke up here. My name's Ro, by the way. Whoa, Ro, I didn't see you come aboard, but since you're here, think you can find me some booze? Some booze? Yeah, so this is fucking loud. You know what, actually? This music feels disparate from each other. And despair, for those that are aware, basically means doesn't match the different songs we've been hearing. I'm gonna make a little prediction here. When this video goes on YouTube, it might not be monetized because this might be music the developer just grabbed online and I'm going to get a copyright claim on it. I'm thinking that's my assumption. Let's see if I'm right or not. You look too short to be allowed to drink. A singular short, too short? You look a little too human to be here. Listen, I'll make you a deal. Find me booze and I'll help you get home. Deal? I don't know how I trust you. Fucking shut up and do the puzzles, Raw. Says it's stowaway on my boat. Offer zero. I'm by the name of the name Shoujo. I think I'm supposed to find booze. Well, yeah, you showed up out of nowhere. I'm sure you'll find some booze and we'll too. You can always check below for some. Here's the key, I'll get you the hole. Alright. Empty bottle. Okay. I will go ahead and fucking speedrun this quote-unquote level. Because now I'm kind of curious, like... Is this going to have shitty puzzles too? Is the game's sense of difficulty increasing just make shitty puzzles? Because I'm kind of curious if that might be the case. Seems like it's so bad, I'm surprised someone... It's not bad, it's fucking inappropriate, that's the problem. It's loud. It doesn't fit. This is not good adventure game music. Oh, the stairs ready, so is that. Okay, let's get away from it by... Okay. Place is awfully dark. Why does this keep happening to me? Am I stuck in a dream? I mean, yeah. Umby, this is no dream, little one. Who said that? Well, also, why is... Like, 3 characters have said little one. So everybody sounds the same, because they're using the same, like, honorifics. Who are you? The important question is, who are you, little one? You kind of remind me, like, a really simple version of those... What was that RPG Maker game that involved Onis that had, like, giant heads and they were blue? Who are you, little one? My name is Ro. Seems like we finally meet at last. Ao Oni, that's it. It's like a simple Ao Oni guy. Wait, how do you know who I am? As you may travel through this world, each with their own journey to discover, and you're the... Not the this girl's been like, how do you know who I am? To, like, multiple people. I'm getting sick of the retreaded dialogue cues. You're not the first I've seen the raise a red bow. So this is not a dream? It depends on what you think is a dream. Our words collide once you fall asleep. Dreams are just imaginations of past events. Do you remember this, Ro? No, I don't remember. This must be real. We're not created by dreams, but by memories. Memories of those who have suffered. Help mold this world. And how did I end up here? The answer is much simpler than you think. But now I'll answer this question, Ro. I will need something for you. Great, there's always a catch. I only ask for my freedom, Ro. That drunken imbecile. He concealed me in this wretched cage. Why, you seem friendly enough. He doesn't trust my nature. Nor should you. Which is? I'm a Oni. I'm going to kill people. I have a bad habit of drowning things, Ro. I might be right. It's my purpose. Well, that's reassuring. Let me ask you, say, Ro. What is your purpose? Mine is to find my way home. You won't help, and you won't find it until you help me. Our spirits are just as vulnerable as you. Just remember that, Ro. I got another achievement for talking to the guy. Okay. Any luck, Ro? Not yet. The save prop triggered the cut dialogue. That's weird. Loyal, hardworking, I always follow the captain's orders. I always trust them. Now they're asleep sound in their deep sea beds. With the palms of my cold, lifeless hands, I can't see. I can see now why a soldier doesn't trust you. I am no murderer. I cannot drown what is already drowned. What? The crew trusted an alcoholic to lead them. He should be at the bottom of the sea, not a bottle. Wait, soldier was the captain? Captain? It was misspelled. Soldier was the captain? Then what does that make you? Is that how you spell it? Capitaine. The captain! He's the captain! Captain! Ask your doctor if Capitaine is right for you. Your revenge. I need to go now. Ro, you're not part of our world. Therefore, you should not help us. Find a way home. Okay. I was hoping that music was gone, but it wasn't. A crowbar? We literally had a crowbar. Is this game so uncreative that it's like, what should I have for the next puzzle? How about another crowbar? Hold on. Is it literally just another crowbar? It's gotta be something different, right? It's... just another crowbar. Little Dragon's Cafe, you want to name my... Okay. So, wait! Create? I should go ask the Captain about this create in his hold. You think it's a crate, but in fact it can make anything. It's not a crate at all, it's actually it's a device that creates anything you think of. It's like a genie. As this game goes, it's getting more slow. I'm gonna eat a bite of pasta. Now, I forgive a bit of bad translation now and then. I mean, if you don't speak English, it's a big box. Well, let's give it a shot. I understand, but like, create? There. Whoops, broke the crowbar. I can phase into those barrels, I guess. Oh, look, it's a gate. Great, it's locked. Why is everything locked in these weird places? Because I'll find yet, another key. Here's the thing. I might make fun of bad grammar, but it usually doesn't affect my opinion of the game. However, since the game's opinion has already been affected by this game, it's just kind of a bit of cherry on top at this point. Did I find a G8? Wait, was that seriously a G8? Did that seriously say a G8? Oh my god. Alright, have the bottle. This is pretty simple actually, what's this do? I'm not allowed to do this right now, okay. Oh. See, if it did, I wouldn't have been surprised, so... Castella Guadalajara and the Great Blue Sea. That sounds familiar. Have I looked at that before? Here you go. Good old Rob, you done well last. Now, excuse me while I drown my troubles. Excuse me? Are you going to help me find a way home? Alright. I see you home. Let's try to keep out of trouble. Okay, I haven't done this in a while. My apologies if you stayed up somewhere else. Wait a bit. I remember this place, but I'm sure there's a bright light. I'm sure there was a bite light. A bite light. But I'm sure there was a bite light. It feels like it was translated fine at the beginning, but as the game goes on, I feel like somebody was rushing or something with the rest of the dialogue for later game events. Do not bite lights. Not a good idea. I should have known something was up with this game when it told me to control the game. I want to explain why I'm annoyed by the controls. It's arrow keys to move. Okay. Enter to like interact. Okay, kind of. Escape to access the menu, which I need to do to access items and stuff. So there's no really good setup, because like arrow keys plus enter key kind of requires it, like it's easier with two hands, I find. But if that's the case, I need to keep moving my hand over to escape to access my inventory, which isn't great. That's not a great setup. Maybe the translator themselves had too much room. A lighthouse. Like, here's a really crazy idea. Arrow keys, Z, and X. It works for RPG Maker. Why doesn't it work here? There's no light, though. Huh? What's this? A lighter? Okay. The end of the... Wait, achievement unlocked. The end of the line, question mark? Wait, am I at the end of the game? What's my achievement list look? I'm at 64%. No, it's not the end of the game. There is not nearly... This is way too linear a game to have had enough content that I missed that many achievements. I don't like Z and X. Still better... It's still a better setup than Z and Y are swapped on... Actually, what is a German keyboard layout? I have no idea. Regardless, though, what I'm trying to say is enter and escape are really fucking annoying keys because those... When you have a confirm and a cancel button, they should be next to each other, not clear across the keyboard. Lamp. It's empty? I just want to go home. L jacket. Light jacket? Someone did hear you, huh? Hello, I'm Little Jacket. Remember what I was saying about derivativeness? Silent Hill? Heavy breathing on phone? Etc. Do I need to say more, or do you guys not understand what I'm talking about? Little Nightmares. Let me just put it that way. Please don't call me that. Please don't call me that! It deturbs me. Do not deturb me, little girl. Oh, I'm sorry. It's fine. So what are you doing here, miss? Oh, my name's Ro. I'm not sure. It's not exactly the same design, but still. I'm just too sure how I got here. Well, then welcome to the Lighthouse of Dreams, where all your dreams may come. Haha, just joking. But seriously, this is the end of the line for you. The end of the line. You mean I can finally go home? Well, that depends. It's a what? How many souls you saved? Just joking. All you have to do is turn on a light. That's it. That's it. But there's a catch. No catch. Just a word of warning. The lighthouse keeper is not one to lie to. Okay, that actually is a proper sentence. I just gave fucking aneurysm in my brain. The lighthouse keeper. She's sort of like the very first spirit. She controls the lamp at the top of the lighthouse. Even if you know how to turn on the light, she's the one that lets you. Anyway, good luck. All right. I'm just wondering if, like, I'm about done. I don't know if I should continue or not. It's like, if I can beat the game, then okay. But is it... Okay, it's you. So you're the lighthouse keep. What do you want, mama? What do you want? I just want to go home? Do you now? Is that what you really want? It is, yes. Sometimes we can't have the things that we want. Like a second chance. Do you believe that everyone deserves a second chance? I don't care. I've had enough of this place. I just want to go home. Very well. All right, well, that was easy. Is it over? Wait. My bow. No! I can't do this again. Please, wake me up, please. You. Yes, you. Wake me up. Another game has gone meta on us. All right, sure. What? I guess this is it's the bad ending, I guess? I fucking know. At least I have spaghetti. That is the upside here. I don't fucking know, man. It probably has way more endings and stuff, but I don't know how you would trigger the other stuff. I could probably figure it out, but why would I bother? Sorry for all the spaghetti eating. It's very good. Anyways, what I was trying to say was, here's the thing about me and video games. You may have noticed, like with Pokemon Sword, that if I enjoy a game enough, and Pokemon Sword is not even that perfect, I have some issues with it, but I still enjoy the gameplay loop of playing it. And because of that, you may notice that I am basically 100%ing it. I feel like it's kind of fun to do that. So I have every bit of dedication ability when I enjoy a game enough. And on a mechanical level, I don't have a whole lot of problems with Sword. I mostly had a problem with Sword. But my point is, when I run to a game that just frustrates me, and then it's asking me to do obtuse things and, like, try really hard, it's like, why? Why would I try for you, game? You're not really trying for me, I feel like. This isn't the worst game ever. But it's not the best game, either. I'm gonna give this, like, a 4 out of 10 if we want to do rating scales. No game testers, no transfers, no proofreaders. Actually, I wasn't paying much attention to those credits. But you have a good point. That's a good point. You know what? Okay. Hey, let's try something. Hey, the two German people here. Let's just do a quick little test, shall we? Let me know if this dialogue is good or not. I can't tell you, but you can. Let me know if this... I'm just going to go through a little bit. We're not going to play too much more, but I'm just kind of curious. If there aren't any translators, then is it one guy using Google Translate? I'm kind of wondering. And if that's the case, how's the dialogue? Broken text box. You already saw a broken text box? What'd it say? Like, we have a unique opportunity here because we actually have some German viewers, for those on YouTube not wondering what I'm doing. We have some regulars. It was physically broken. I didn't even notice. I wasn't paying attention enough. The text went off the screen. Okay. That is a very good sign of slapping in a Google Translate into a RPG script without actually checking to see if it fits. Hey, what's this? I understand a little bit of German, so I can actually understand a bit of what's being said. How's the rest of it looking? Aside from that, I don't care. We have German friends here, hey. But you can show him the video later and get his opinion. It'll be up on YouTube, so you can be like, how bad is this? I'm gonna quit after this dialogue box here, after this dialogue set. Sarah did have something to point out, though. Was that incorrectly said, what you pointed out? I mean, I appreciate it when a game has multiple language selections, but, like, they gotta be decent, too. I know. I'm the guy who threw up a LAR translation that wasn't that good, but that was a thing I just as a hobbyist thing. I wasn't trying to get money for it. Translation's not bad, so it's okay. It's okay. I wonder what the native language of the developer was. Like, which language was the language, like, he's like, I know this one the best. Like, I don't know. Kind of curious. Yeah. But yeah, I don't know. Okay, there's definitely too much dialogue in this one. So I don't know. That was Redbow. The writing just doesn't feel that good. Yeah, it just doesn't. It just feels. It exists. It doesn't come. It's. I don't feel like. I didn't feel attached or compelled to a single character. There. It was just. It exists. That was how I felt about the English, anyways. I don't know. The German probably is similarly flat. Not sure how German text gets across emotions and inflection and such. Every language does that differently, generally. Some languages don't even do it that well in written text, and it's hard to tell intentions about, like, seeing a character emote or have a voice actor. But that was Redbow. That wasn't very good. That wasn't another mediocre adventure game. Shame.